In this video, we will discuss about sign convention for mirrors. Sign conventions are generally used to write the object distance, image distance, and focal length in terms of signs. So when in terms of signs, that is positive or negative. So when our distance is taken as positive, when a distance is taken as negative. These sign conventions are used whenever we solve the numericals. So here, suppose my object is here. This is my distance, is known as a distance of this object is known as an object distance. It is represented by u, and the image is formed here. So this means this image distance is known as an image distance. We generally represent it by v. Here, the first rule is all the distances are measured from pole. So that is, whenever we start a distance, our starting journey, that is starting point, will be P. Here also our starting point will be P. Let us see here. This is our object. We know that when object is away from C, your image is between C and focus. So this is our image I. Now the distance of this object is measured from this pole. So we start from P to this object. So that is the meaning of all the distances are measured from pole. Our starting point will be P. Means you start your distance from P to O. So that will be your object distance. We generally represent object distance by u, and the image distance from the pole is known as a image distance. We represent it by v. So for our first one is all the distances are measured from pole. Similarly here also, if I place my object here, this is my object, the distance of object is measured from pole to this object, and distance is u. The image is formed here. So here image I, and the distance of I is measured from this pole to I, and this image distance is v. The second one is, all the distances is in the direction of incidence. Means the rays are coming in this direction. All the distances in this direction. If you starting your journey from P and you measure the distance and you are moving in this direction, then that distance is taken as positive. When you are moving opposite to it, then it is taken as negative. So see here, you start your journey from pole, you sit here, and you want to measure the distance of this object. So here you are moving in this direction. So we know that when you are moving in the direction opposite to the direction of incidence, so taken as negative. So this means here the object distance is minus u. Similarly, if you want to measure here the image distance, so you start your journey from P, you are sitting here, and you want to measure the distance of image that is here. Now first you see the direction of incidence, and opposite to direction of incidence is taken as negative. Now see here, from pole you want to measure the distance of image. So from pole you are moving in this direction, so it is same as here, so it is taken as positive. So here image distance is positive v. So this is the meaning of second one. All the distances in the direction of incidence are taken as positive, and opposite to the direction of incidence is taken as, you are taken as negative. All the distances perpendicularly upward to the principal axis are taken as positive, and perpendicularly downward taken as negative. So if all this is a principal axis, if the distance, perpendicular distance, is upward, then it is positive, and if it is downward, then it is taken as negative. If you summarize all these ones, so it's look like this one. So this is our mirror. Now, if you are made, all the distances are measured from pole, you start your journey from P point. Means you will start from P. Here also you will start from P. And if you are moving from P if you are moving in the direction of incidence. So what is the direction of incidence? Here, this is the direction of incidence. If you are moving along this direction from P, then it is taken as positive. If you are moving opposite to the direction of incidence, then taken as negative. Similarly, at this point, if you are going from start your journey from P, and if you want to measure the distance, and you are moving from P in this direction, then it is taken as positive. And when you are moving opposite to the direction of incidence, then it is negative. So here, third one, if you are measuring a distance perpendicularly upward to the principal axis, then this distance is taken as positive. When you are measuring a perpendicular distance in a downward direction, then it is taken as negative. So this is all about sign conventions.